They're probably just gonna flip and resell it. I see a 500 one, so I'm gonna go ahead and take that before somebody snags it. Yeah. And buy now. And there we go. And Clowney NFL Combine. This is gonna be insane.
Yeah.
I don't have Jason Taylor. I could go get Jason Taylor, but I've got Calais Campbell at 6'8". And I am kind of happy with that.
Yeah.
I know he's not perfectly the other stat, but he is not in the 80s. He's really good. And he's got like a 94. No. And see, that's Calais Campbell. He's 6'8". And in there, he's got 96 finesse, 96 block shed, in there, just 88 strength. But he does have good finesse. And he's a secure tackler. Oh. And that's going to be his counterpart on the opposite side with secure tackling.
Yeah.
And that's here. And that's Clowney. And Clowney's one. He has got 90 speed with 98 shed. And 95 tackle at 6'5", and he's a secure tackler, just like me and Joe Green, and just like Calais Campbell, just like Ray Lewis, and just like Suggs, and just like Ted Hendricks, and just like Blunt.
Yeah,
that's... Oh, that's Quan Short jump, so I'm going to move Etutal Jones into... the middle, because he has no chemistry jump yet to the boss battle one. His overall will go down because he's playing a different position. Oh, that's right. He's really a left end, so his chemistry won't apply. And I'll have to switch him in game because I don't have any other physical front guys right now. In there. So go ahead and put Kwan back in there at the moment. And then add Etutal Jones there. Nope, Clowney's a physical front with the secure tackling that puts it back up to 12. Upgraded one of Sean Taylor's physical front, but he's not in his position. And they're not in position. All that blanket coverage going on.
Yeah!
But we got it. We got it. We're back to 12 out of 12. That's 4 stars. That's all bonus. And... Okay, good. Good. Almost 48th level, too.
Yeah.
I don't believe I can badge Clowney. Oh! Maybe I could have.
Yeah.
I don't think I can. That's Ingram, and that's Clowney, yep, and that's Clowney, and that's clowning around, and that, oh, yeah, you couldn't have,
yeah,
can I exchange it randomly to a thing that means, I don't think it's your choice,
yeah,
no, it's your, nope, it's random. I had 3 million, but I had to give them 500,000 for what? You won the auction house for. Oh! Yeah. So if you didn't spend that, you'd still have 3.
Yep.
Oh. That wasn't worth it. Okay. And that's objectives. Alright. And now, let's go here. Solo challenge. And combine. So we're done for the day. Yes, we are. Oh! I switched cameras. Christian McCaffrey ran a 6.573 cone drill in 2017, the best among all running backs, second best all-time among running backs at the NFL Combine, defeat his Panthers to move on to the next challenge. And it comes with a badge.
Yeah.
And winning online games will come with a badge, which will be the weekend league for them. I think today's Friday. No.
Yeah.
And in there... But I won't be in weekend league. I'll be in 3v3. So that's weekend league. Which it isn't. So, I don't know. Oh, no, that's that squad one.
Yep,
that's weekend league.
Yep.
it's not. But they don't count as online games. That is, yes, they do. Oh, right. Cam Chancellor's a security hacker. But I won't be doing Weekend League, so. Because I'm going for Madden Tier 3. What time is it? It is noon. There are probably some people in 3 versus 3 squads right now.
Yeah.
Oh. So we can get those
going. Los Angeles Chargers. The Chargers come into this one ready to roll, but they know it won't be easy, as across the field from them is a team that's equally ready. So we could be in store for some fireworks here tonight. With that, let's welcome in our fine broadcast team. Here are Brandon Godden and Charles Mays.
And hi again, everybody. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn. And Charles, you take a look at our matchup.
I might have to play the linebacker. I'm not sure what I'm going to do, because he's not a secret type of chemistry.
Without question, this is big person on big person, big unit against big unit.
Meat on me.
Oh, you got it all.
I don't need him in a linebacker. Well, maybe I do. I guess I don't know my team.
Yeah.
There. It's Clowney's in there.
Yep.
Campbell. Yep. Defensive tackle. You've got nowhere to put him. You've got to put him. What's Mean Joe do? Secure tackle.
Yep.
What's Hendricks do? Secure tackle. What Lewis do? Secure tackling. What does Suggs do? Secure tackling. I'm done.
You're cliche, but we know this. The ground's gonna shake, things are gonna rumble, and they're gonna have
secure tackling sucks, and secure tackling Ted Hendricks.
And that's supposed to be different. For a first down and 10. On first and 10, Newton.
Damn it. 6-7 the story.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they can't take away
Clowney,
every passing alley.
Suggs, Lewis, Hendricks.
Shut the play down.
Campbell, Mean Joe Green, secure tackling. Secure tackling, Clowney.
Yeah. A whole lot doing there, so get it up to about the 28-yard line. It's a gain of about 3, but it's going to leave him with 3rd and still 7 yards to go.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
And 4C in completion on 1st down, and you're able to shut down the running play on 2nd.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going into the quarterback in an expected passing situation.
And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact.
Clowney's 98 shit.
This team is not going to make it easy for
we
you.
We got, I think, double bump.
We just saw
yep.
there on that play.
Yep.
It came in,
yep.
made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
Here's the veteran punter, Lee, as he sends this one away. And take it right at the 35. Nice day on his feet. Goes a punt of 34 yards
out. We're taking a 2-minute
position.
Rushing.
Switch hands first and 10. So here's the Charger offense making their
but it's
way
Panthers,
out.
So. But we've got 3-minute quarters.
Number one overall pick back in the 2001 draft. He's been around a while. The lefty, Michael Vick.
No.
In his career, all we focused on with Michael Vick was his athleticism because he made some eye-popping plays along the way. Now, as a veteran, he understands better how to manage the game and really has a great work ethic about wanting to be an NFL quarterback.
On the run, this is Jackson. The quick feed by Jackson.
Low stick hit him.
Get this one all the way up to about the 46-yard line. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a 2nd and 3.
Oh,
if
man.
These kinds of lanes are available, you have to feel like he's going to have a pretty big game on the ground.
Yeah, you can tell early on he's got a little burst in his step, and that's a big pickup right there on first down.
Excuse me.
And he'll get it down to the 47 here. 7 yards there, good enough to move the sticks.
Give me ball.
So many teams want to throw the ball in this situation nowadays, but I love watching a team that has enough confidence to go ahead and run the football.
I do need to put him in. Oh, that was too fast.
It's
just
almost a tendency breaker.
And now here's a carry heading left.
Yes, no, sir. See what it is.
Touchdown, LA. A big play there. 47 yards. And the Chargers have taken a first quarter lead. And on that long run, maybe the defense caught napping a little bit.
The concentration level may not have been there. I agree with you on that one, because those types of plays, when they result like that, they're almost like big bolts of lightning, aren't they?
Yes.
And off he goes.
Yes.
And the Chargers grab the 7-0 lead.
Yes, T.
The drive there only spanning 3 plays.
Matron Lewis. Thank you.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
87, 94, unless you've got a few.
And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchdown.
Something like that.
Here's the Carolina offense as they get ready to take over here.
Yes!
Number good, 3 and out. Where do they go to here?
She's right.
Play sheet and said this is what the problem is. Now let's find out who my playmakers are. Get the ball in their hands, and maybe the offensive move a little bit.
Sometimes it's more important to get it to the right people rather than dialing up the right number.
Exactly.
Or the right play. That too.
Nope. Secure tackling. Please, Cam.
Credited with a 1 yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
Nice job.
Oh, man. I'm probably still going to use that T-Tall Jones. Clowney's got like 98 shit, I think.
Only getting 1 yard, there was no room to run. And the D-line pinching together must be expecting the run.
Now 6'9", Ed T-Tall Jones goes over the nose tackle.
On 2nd down, McCaffrey.
Secure tackle. See what it's just...
He's knocked to the deck behind the line of scrimmage.
Battery. Sure.
Oh. Yeah.
Whoa. Thank you. Yeah. Secure tackling. 18-12 Jones. The only person on the line who's not secure tackling the front seven is 18-12 Jones. Whoa. Battery. Yeah. Okay. And bam.
Lose a yard and it brings up 3rd. I'm no offensive mastermind, but of all the guys on the field to block, you might want to stop him.
Look, I've got a very simple rule. An unblocked defender is usually your best defender, and he ends up making a play there.
Throwing on 3rd down, Newton. And if heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 39. And his crew will take over with the football at the 35-yard line.
All that secure tackling, the quarterback's got to get rid of the ball quick enough. They're not really looking at anything. See how
it is?
Taylor's taking advantage of it. Even strong safety. Because they don't want to know where Kim's coming with that secure tackling. They're just throwing it. They're just hot potato. Get out of there.
Trying to get one more in here before the quarter breaks.
Yeah, that's going to be more money. Damn it.
Going to give this time to the tailback. And a solid run inside the 30. At the end of 1, the Chargers are on top. We're back to Uptown Charlotte after this timeout.
The NFL on EA Sports is presented by Snickers. You're not you when you're ugly.
Snickers satisfies.
That's now to begin the second quarter with Charles Davis, Brandon Gaudin. It's the Chargers here with the football. They've got it second and four to start things out. And he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line. They get five out of that one, and he moves the chains.
And that's a nice pickup of a first down on that second down run. And at that yardage gained, they can run that play up any down.
Davis, maybe?
Keep it moving down to the 15-yard line. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down.
All right. Technically, this used to be Thomas's one, so.
You almost forget that someone has to carry the ball to gain the yardage. The leverage by the offensive line to create space up front, really well done.
On second down, it's Tomlinson, and he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11.
Yeah. 2 minutes.
Charlotte after this.
Technically, you
know, a reminder coming up at halftime. Larry Ridley will join us from Orlando with our halftime report, but business to take care of before that. So the run gets them the first, and now they operate with a fresh set of downs.
Yes, no repeat.
Now Davis, and he takes it in for a Charger touchdown. A great effort there, taking it in from 11 yards out, and the Chargers find a way to stretch their lead. And there you go, nothing really too complex. Block, keep your assignments, let them run it in, they did it.
Fundamental football, good blocking, beats good tackling on that play. End result, touchdown.
Tucker now to add the point after. And it's good to make it 14-0. So that drive spanned 5 plays. And in the end, the finishing touch, an 11-yard run. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
Yep, I'm going to start on defense.
Here's Christian McCaffrey to return it. Turn here, he gets it out to the 25-yard line.
Houston.
Carolina getting set to
take the field.
Already down 2 touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down 2 touchdowns
it's
early.
Just stopped you.
Probably not very deep into their script. I think they're gonna stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet. And try and get some offense on this drive.
Anything, at least 3 points, get that 0 off the board. A gain of 6 there on first. Cam trying to rally his guys to the line as quick as he can.
Crap, I'm too stodgy.
To throw on second down is Newton. The right side here, complete. There goes a gain of 6 there, tied. He moves the chains as well.
Talk to him.
Now the defense going to use the first
of Carolina and Scotland.
And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one St. Louis there after giving up the first down.
Or New York.
And now following that timeout, the defense back out onto the field.
No,
so the offense has it first and 10. The shotgun snap for Newton. And pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
One thing that I like defensively is that they've shown a lot of different looks here in the first half. They come after him, they've sat back. That's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
Mm-hmm.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. Second and 10, Newton again.
still getting in front of him.
6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down.
That's just
dumb. Get to the line here, but remember, it's also a third down. Now it's Newton. And that is incomplete. I tell you, Brandon, this defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet. Flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost 11 to the ball on every snap.
Boom. Yeah.
Another nice job there forcing a completion.
That. Because it can handle the run, it can't handle the run.
Try to pin him back. And problem spreading to the punt team now. This one goes.
I've on forums I've checked or videos, I've only seen one reference to it. I believe those.
Two drives, two touchdowns.
What do you call it? That's good.
Can you? I mean, this is the way you practice.
Those. Right now, I've gotten away with their forms. There's no concrete evidence that I'm actually in the right direction.
Now a handoff as they run left side. Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and it'll be second and very short.
Now that was an excellent run, and when you see that happen, that's when you're seeing guys doing their job, and then some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block. But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes and hit block on a big-time running play and create extra space. You got to hit the jackpot there.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. That one good for 13 and a Charger first.
Absolutely love the run right there. This guy's known for his quickness, but also for his speed.
He's not being
get to the second level almost before you blink if you give him any type of blocking. Always talk about slot receivers.
Oh, we could put Sean
Taylor in. Quicker than fast. In this case, we've got a guy who's quick and fast, and he used it to great advantage.
Fast footwork by Sanders. And now he pulls him over. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead. As they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half. So the offensive unit called the TO, and now we are ready to resume play. Now the offense lining up first and 10. And now here's a carry heading left. To push his way forward here for a good little game. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
That's true.
Now a handoff as they run left side.
About
the 35-yard line. And this offense going to elect to burn a timeout with 5 seconds remaining in quarter number two. So the offense took the timeout. Looks like they're ready to go as we get set to resume the action. So on third down, the field goal unit will come out as they'll try to get three before half. From the left hash, this will be a 52-yard attempt.
Oh, yeah. Sitting in the left
side. This is the NFL. Body Esports.
All right, Brad. Back to you and Charles in a bit. First, let's get you caught up on all the highlights from the first game. The Panthers trailing home at halftime. The Chargers will want to come out after the half and really put the pressure on from the start. So let's take a look at some of the highlights from the first half. First and 10, Jackson's going to take it off the left edge. And this run goes for a touchdown. Panthers on offense. First quarter winding down. Newton's under fire and will throw the pick. Taylor is the one who makes the pick, halting the offense's drive. Now following the interception, Davis is going to take it up the middle. And this four-play drive goes for a touchdown.
And we welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis on Brandon Gunn getting set for quarter number three.
Oh, yeah. That's not good encouragement.
Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. It's a very short kick taken by an up man. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get past the 30. Out comes the Chargers as they go on offense now. to start this third quarter. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And
what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on. Here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. A nice first half that we've had, guys. Be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see it.
Well, he's into the clear. Charger touchdown. A great play there. 68 yards. And the Chargers are going to add on to the lead. Still plenty of time left in the game, but now starting to pull away a little bit. Get some breathing room with that one.
And I don't want people to think that NFL locker rooms are cookie cutter, that everyone's saying the exact same thing in every situation. But I do know that all 32 teams have an emphasis on starting fast. Game to be on second half, no matter what. Well, his first 5 minutes, first three, whatever. This was a big score to start the second half.
Crap.
Tucker now for the extra point. And it is now 21-0.
But think about it. I'll put it in.
So they hit pay dirt on just one play. The long run, the scamper, and a very nice scamper into the end zone for the touchdown.
That's not good.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes.
Which is what people are going to tell them.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback.
No, all the bonuses stack and make a higher physical front. There, it doesn't.
It has not been a very fruitful game offensively thus far. They haven't even made a trip to the red zone.
And I know that everyone's going crazy on that sideline because that drives you berserk to come off the field, not really move the ball well. As you said, not even get to the red zone, let alone, you know, not even put points on the board. Then you got to just take a deep breath, relax, try and figure out what is working, and call more of that. Well, you have to punt on your first drive, and on the first play of the second drive, you end up going backwards. I would dare say they need something good to happen right here, right now.
Coming.
Draw play as Newton gives to McCaffrey. And he'll take this one up close to the
6'8", stretched out frame of Calais Campbell.
2 yards into the back started, but now third and 10.
She's not like other people.
The second half is better than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
The Panthers on third down. 0 for 3 to this point. They could use a conversion. This is third and 10. There's Newton.
Oh. Now to speed Clowney.
Ugh! To the
25. Oh man. Oh, that's not good.
And even 50 yards.
Matt's tired too.
Oh, that's sad. Do you like the aggressiveness there? I mean, it worked on that play, but do you like it?
I do, because a lot of the time you're struggling because you're passing lanes of clock. That usually happens when you're throwing the ball underneath. People start to press up on you. Push him deep. Find some space.
Man, we're up 21. It can't curve, though. So, anyways.
Partner, I think from our experience together, we have learned that most offensive coordinators are going to tell you, if I'm going to run the football on first down, I got to get at least 4 yards. They got 5 here. They got to feel pretty good about that one.
Trying to find a lane, but instead he'll get back.
That's Ed Too Tall Jones without a chemistry. That showed itself.
They'll say no gain on the play there, and now it'll be third down.
While there's no gain on that run, we do know coaches whose identity is rooted in taking it almost to the limit and then
See how he is? Oh, yeah, I can spy Ed Too Tall Jones then. He doesn't have a chemistry, so he can't secure tackle. But he is 6'9". That's. He doesn't have enough chemistry to go off.
What a terrific play, taking the ball away after it looked like they were starting a drive.
And now that shutout still standing.
Those
defensive guys will walk right onto.
No doubt about it, they're excited about where they are.
Swear for you.
Leading his offense back out there.
He's been a good game manager. They're winning here in the third quarter, but really, the ground game is where it's at for them, hasn't it?
Yeah, that's so take the square board anymore. Yes! Yes! Man. Man. And really, that takes the pressure off of the guy throwing it. Reminds me how much we use Jerome Davis. I should probably go bet his money and see what he does.
And your team's winning. The only people upset? The fantasy guys who may have started him at quarterback, in their words.
And we'll see if they continue with
lucky grab.
Gets this to the trailing four.
Because, Bo shouldn't be in anything else.
Focused at end of the half and end of the game situations about how much time.
I haven't busted out my Tatum move yet.
You know, what you need to do. Sometimes you don't have to worry about that. That's just smart football. You know, that kind of a lead.
It should remind you of a single back one from that guy in the attorney with the motion running back. Wide receiver. Or tight end. Oh!
And we're back now in Charlotte. A lot of folks starting to make their way to the parking lot. Their guys trail big here to begin quarter number four.
It's kind of hard to tell sometimes with Taylor. But he gets the job done.
And they're 6 yards away from picking up the first here on second down.
Let's see here. Yeah, that's where it's at.
Sharp.
I need to put in his brother.
Taylor. And some space here. He won't go. And his first carry loses the football. Unfortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble, or that could have been trouble.
Game was upset at that.
Someone's living right. I mean, he's trying to gain yardage, trying to get upfield. Ball comes free. What's that panic that we've talked about oftentimes that you feel when you lose the ball?
You can sense it.
Oh, you can sense it. And somehow he got to it and was able to recover for a squad.
He's got some breathing room. Good for 19 on a first down. We've seen him break off a big run already in this game, and for a second, it looked like it might be another.
Yeah, I think that any defense would say, look, we can't let him get to the second level, because sometimes you break off the big run on his own, but oftentimes you get additional blocking at the second level, which gets you deeper into the secondary.
And he's in for a Charger touchdown. With Damian Tomlinson taking it in for 24 yards out. And the fumble recovery leads to 6 points for the Chargers. Defensively, sometimes they talk about getting a hat on a hat. Well, there they got a hat on a hat blocking offensively, allowing that running back to get the
answer.
The defenders were trying so hard to get off of those blocks to get to the runner, but they were never able to do so. Well executed play.
Sprint
silence,
sprint things. See what?
It's good, and they stretch their lead to 28-0 now.
Let's go.
Scoring summary, 3-play drive. And the last play, a really nice run that culminated in the touchdown. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away.
Well, because you're working in, you're about to make a crossbody or middle shot, the 6'9 hand slap comes down to the football. See what
yards up to the 27-yard line.
That's Ed Tuttle Jones, the quarterback.
Here come the Panthers. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. Of course, they'd like to forget the ending, the interception.
I did it. See, well, it's
a sustained drive to get them down the field.
Yeah, 6'9 on stretch.
Because once he threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does him no good to go back and say, well, you know, we had a good one going. Finish things off. That's the only way you can get it done.
Aggressive too early.
And he did wind that quick takeoff as the ball was snapped, but I think sometimes those big guys on offense, they're pretty cagey too, right? It makes a little
It's a current promo, so we could get the NFL combine on 50 best of the best.
Dumped this off to his running back McCaffrey. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. It'll be a 3-yard gain, and it'll be a second down. Time for a break. Back to finish it off.
Could you? You could use it for goal, though. See what it is?
So it's Panther football as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively.
Never done that before. Perfect sentence.
Okay. Completed pass play. Now let's see if they go back to the air or to the ground.
Oh, it's the wrong person being spotted.
Here's Newton now on second down. Benjamin with it over the middle. And a 42-yard line here and brought down there.
Okay. These guys are going to start messing with me, so...
I think that's a big pickup for a first down, because when you run the drag route against zone, sometimes they ask you for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down. Executed it to perfection. Now a first down throw for Newton. It's complete right side to Benjamin. And they'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30.
Yeah.
32 that time.
Yeah, that's my fault.
Newton on first down.
Pick six specials.
Intercepted a third time. Picked up by Paul Krauss. Defenders giving chase, but I don't think they're going to get there. And he'll take this into the end zone. Now, hold on here. We do have a flag down. So let's see what this is about.
Bengals on pass, offense.
He's calling that.
Obviously declined that, and it is a touchdown.
They still have the option, but let's face it.
There's no option.
There's no option when you score a touchdown. An easy call for them.
Those free safeties, they get to sit back there if they've got good pass rushers like this team does. Read like a book. He read it like a book and took it in for six.
And if they use their eyes well and their anticipation skills, they can make big plays, just as what we saw. A free safety's dream. Follow the football, go to it, and take it the other way.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Short kick here. Feeling about this. Now a hit. A loose football. And they will take over at the 26-yard line.
Is that ball got away from him? Man, he saw the opposing team recover it.
He felt his pain?
Oh, I felt his pain, and you know what was going through his head. Tuck it away. Take care of the ball. All the things that he heard all week in practice, he didn't carry it over into the game.
Here, I'm Brandon Gaunt alongside Charles Davis, so the offense takes the timeout, and now we're set to get going. Let's go. Now a handoff here to his running back.
And he's a 26-yard
modest game. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. He'll take that any time you hand the ball to a back.
They run again with Jackson. And they'll at least get him inside the red zone here, down to about the 19. 2 yards on the carry there, and it's going to lead him to third down.
This is what happens sometimes when you abandon the running game. It's hard to get back to it because once guys get out of that mentality of firing out and hitting people, hard to get them started again occasionally.
For the first return, and he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly.
Well, I've got to laugh here, and I really don't want to, because the old school in me is not happy about this score this late. Not necessary, but this is Madden, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is how it works.
Rub it in. Have a day.
I mean, what does it matter? These guys who are playing in this game, there are no feelings.
Exactly. They don't have to face the guy. Well, they might if they're in the same room going head to head.
But that's
the virtual guys on the screen don't have to face each other after this one.
In that case, run it up.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. It's a short kick taken near the 18. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. On First down, Newton. And it's incomplete. Clock stops with 10 seconds left. It's been that kind of a day so far throwing the football. It just seems like nothing going right offensively.
Yeah, it's a catch that should have been made, pure and simple. And look, everything else that goes into running a good pass route, throw it all out if you don't catch the ball.
Been that kind of game throwing the football so far, nothing. And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off at the 22. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Charger TD.
I still should get that.
I don't know who all is to blame there, but I love seeing pick sixes.
Nothing less than someone who's looking at
it. See people try to change directions. Hard to do.
That means what's his 97 zone back to draw? It's gonna be 98 in the 99 zone on C-Shot. That's a 299 zone.
Now Tucker to add the PAT. Now this one was over a while ago as they just add on to their big lead.
In 298 zone, so Renfro and
Brooke. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. And a short kick taken at about the 16. They'll take this across the 25, a couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. One last throw here for Newton. And now here's another interception. Picked off by the all-time interception king, Paul Kraus. And he's just across midfield and down at the 49-yard line. The storyline of this one, Charles, no doubt, the number zero. Zilch, nada. A shutout so hard to do in the NFL.
It really is, and what an accomplishment, because you feel that not just on the defensive side, but as a full team, there's a lot of pride that goes into shutting out an opponent. And how about that zero on the scoreboard for them, going along with those zeros in the time column?
299 zones, yeah. Woodson's play recognition, it'd be hard to give up Woodson. He's got 97 speed, too. Rush for 200 yards in a single game. I thought I got that done. And there we go. Experience. And 1,000 away from level 48. Any down halfback, that was the challenge. And it also came with the token.
Yeah.
Okay. I gotta go sell those other tokens. History models. And 217 collectibles. Got more uniforms than I've ever had. You probably make a silver. Alright. And tier two. Okay. And let's go. It's reverse order.
Yeah.
Some blitz ones, some battle ones, and team leaders. And I could probably get rid of those as well. Legend objectives. And yeah, thankfully they programmed that. We got a lot of legend objectives. Yeah. Just probably keep five of those. Alright. And 1700 keys on that. Oh, that's a lot better. We really won't feel those in there. Let's go objective rewards. Go ahead and mark those. Those 95 legends. And so Harvest Ones, Combine, Snowbees. Really? okay. I might try to get a Warner or something like that. The Truths and Battle Boss. Those are Snowbeast ones. Quick Sell is a 10 for 625. Alright, now we're not near max anymore.
Yeah.
Upgrade, Combine, Champion, and let's see, 92 Poe. And we need four more. Take four out of my binder. And 1647. And 92 one. Here soon. And badges. And the final one. And air pass. 450 yards in a single game. Alright. Okay. Alright. And then online victories, win one. 500 coins and an NFL com badge, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. And 6 additional badges at the end of that. And we are 8 solo challenges away from 1250. And 89 wins there. 208 and 9 deflections away from that. Alright, let's go into squad. Anything else? Change rule. Pro second string, we're probably gonna fall in there. And it's defense. There you go.
Yeah.
Hopefully.